Be careful with my car.
Gasoline, check. Just when I thought this situation couldn't get any more messed up. If I'd known she was his wife, I would... Nah. Who am I kidding?
Tony, hey, it's me, bud. Listen, there's a gas grill out by the pool. Now you light that up, and I'll be able to see the fireworks from here. Now you do this for me, and you will see just how grateful Mrs. Bernstein can really be.
Leave it to me. Just feed her up a bit, will ya? How can it be wrong when it feels so right?
Okay, time to light the grill.